We learn a lot from constructive criticism, while condemnation and rigid arrogance hamper further development. And to threaten, demonize and ridicule don't do any good for gaining knowledge about continuation of our consciousness after what we call death. This ignorance of being stuck in told frames doesn't help humanity to go forward. To ridicule is a shield and a weapon, a tool we used in the sandbox. And as teenagers, just tells about where the ridiculers are in their development. It doesn't tell anything about the important issue of afterlife existence. When will we learn to respect each other and behave as grown-ups? What about learning to develop insight by being open and investigate?